your expertise in DIYing, I think it's very, very useful in this sense. Because a lot of DIY artists, they just can't produce the level of professionality in their materials. So it's very welcome in the industry what you're doing, because it's good someone having an educational role in this sense. It serves all of us, not just the musicians.
Thank you.
Because we are getting better applications in this sense, and better applications are more fun to deal with, and also it kind of saves us time. A better application is one that you can judge in a shorter time. You don't have to go after the artists and dig out information yourself.
Yeah, in my course, whydiymusic.com, by the way, if you wanted to check that out, I have two episodes about how to produce your own press kit on a budget. So I know, also being a DIY musician myself, that it's very difficult to have all the skills and know what materials to use and also what equipment you should buy. It's an investment, and how to take photos and videos that have high quality without breaking the bank. So I've dedicated two episodes to teach exactly that. So if you don't have a budget and you want to look professional and you want to make a strong application, these are the steps that you need to take. And so yeah, if you wanted to check out the course, I would invite you to the website, whydiymusic.com. And thanks for bringing it up.